Hello, today I want to show you the Java API Lanterna, which enhances the Java shell. First, I will create a Java application project. We use the Maven build tool because the usage is very simple. I call the name of the project will be Lanterna, and I locate the project in my NetBeans project folder. These options here are not so important at the moment. So, first I will open the POM file. And I will add the dependency to the Lanterna API. I want to use the last stable release 2.8.2.1.8. So add, and I have to save the POM file, and here under dependencies we see the Lanterna jar, but on this small sign we notice it's not downloaded at the moment. So we will do it. On the right lower corner we see the progress bar for downloading. So now the jar file is available. We can start with our main class. So, we begin with the screen object. But we have to pay attention that we use the COM Google Code Lanterna screen. Terminal facade and dot create screen. Now screen start screen, and we will write something. And after waiting, we will close the window. Let's start. We have to save it first, and we can run it. So, here's it, and it will appear just now. So, this was part one, and other functions I will show you in the next part. Goodbye.